So after this blended, as you can see, all is blended. Now we put the chicken. You could do rotisserie chicken. You could do whatever chicken you have on hand for the day. I just happen to have leftover chicken. Cut it however you want to. The more chicken, the better it comes out. I find the less chicken, whatever you prefer. Add it if you may. That's finished. Yep. So that's perfect. Almost done. Now we use black pepper. Now I like to refrigerate mine after I make it, so you as need be. This is a blendjet homemade chicken tongue. Alright, let's see how it came out. Smells awesome. That's really good. Let it chill overnight. because I like mine, so it shall overnight. Have it next morning or a sandwich, whatever y'all like to make it. Bye.